tap jump.
Who is this? The fuck? They're so. This is n0ne. It's n0ne. How do you not know n0ne? I've been playing with n0ne for like the past hour. I mean, you couldn't tell because of the tags, but. Yeah, we just connected. Who it is. That's who I'm playing against. I can't jump there, n0ne. I was not ready for the DI. n0ne, thanks. Stole it from JoJo. Sick delay button he did. That's some fighting game shit he did to me. Nah, I'm good. Oh. Okay. Read his jump, but he nared. What? Crazy. Yeah, that's kind of like my mastery. I have really good Falcon Tech skill. I can also mess things up because I have good tech skill. But with Falcon, you don't really need like amazing tech skill. It's just essential. Well, that was a nipple. As long as you have a brain, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm dead. I should be dead here. Yeah.
Choose your character, says Captain Faraday. Go!
Turn around jab, got phantoms. That really is a 50-50 edge guard. I have to really read that. That, like, I have to read Ed there. The game's been pretty fun. We're actually, like, trying to improve together, so it's like we're both going for stuff and fill each other out. Ooh, almost dead. Nice. Nice. Oh, he had me! Just kill me! Come on! Thank you. I knew he was gonna try to back air me, which is why I jabbed in that spot. So Ed's Falcon, from playing it, I knew he was gonna up air. He probably has the best fadeaway backers I've ever seen out of any other Falcon I've played. Like, look at that. He's so fast. He has to be the fastest Falcon with this back air that he has. And I think back air, Falcon back air is such a good tool. I don't use it much. That fadeaway back air seems really good. Also, his recoveries are really good as well. I'm dead. I mean, he's still rusty, but it's, you know, it's Ed. Give him a few days and then he'll, you know. I read him, but I was not successful on the read. He tried to delay the Falcon kick, I saw it. Beautiful. Oh my gosh. Violent. I tried to drift, man. Darn it.
Yes.
got stuck. The read. I was gonna tap jump as well. Yes. Akinator fan? Or are you talking about PewGF? PewGF means Perfect Electric Wind Godfist. I held in and I got destroyed. Perfect Electric Wind. That's Pew. Eftel's not gonna hit there. Ed's fast falls are too good in that spot. Insane down tilt. He's gonna wiggle out and grab ledge. Can't follow up. He knows that he can't follow up there. Up air me. Turns. Yeah, not much I can do there. Should be bad. No cap? Oh yeah, no cap. It's the hardest tech skill. It's so hard though. Super deep. Taunt Jet Upper might be harder than that? Maybe. It might be harder. What's up, n0ne? You want to take a break? I'm like getting brain controller here in five. All right, let's take a break and then we'll play more, okay? All right. Taunt.